Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today's incident happened about looking at the orphans and the women and the widows as well. It was in 1995 in Sarajevo, and we have an activity for the orphans and the widows, and we're sitting in a big room, and many of those orphans and widows came to the room. And most of the widows were actually in the mid-20s or early 30s. And one of them has three children, two boys and one girl, and she was sitting in front of us with other women. And I looked at her, and the children were there. And I start to think at the back of my mind, this young, small family, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave her this big test, and she became a widow, and the children became orphans. Why don't I actually ask about her and propose her for marriage? Especially at the time, the visas to UK was actually very easy, especially for the Bosnian people. I called the country director, Mr. Katarji, at the time, shy in calling him to make an inquiry about this young family. And he told me, okay, fine, I will make some search, I'll come back to you. And this communication took about 3 months. And after that, I talked to him again. I said quietly, with his intelligence or his wickedness, I said, actually, unfortunately, now she is proposed to somebody from her relatives, and she's going to get married very soon. I accepted the fact, actually, but I believed that Muhammad did this actually wickedly to prevent me from completing this noble cause. But anyway, what do we learn from a lesson like this? Even if you are amongst people and there's no khulwa, there's no privacy between you and the woman, actually be careful to look at the woman. Be careful that your gaze or the eyes will be looking at her, yani in secrecy or in disguise, and to look at her vulnerability at that time, even if your intention is to marry her. Because the look to a woman is like an arrow of the devils come to the heart of the individual who looks, keep looking at the woman. Now it becomes as a, not actually like a duty, it becomes a necessity and a compelling duty not to let men to deal with women and orphans who are vulnerable in this situation, because they are very vulnerable and we don't know how to deal with them. But actually, let women to deal with women and children, not men to deal with women and children. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.